Here we are at 2101 West Commercial Boulevard in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Here's an exterior of the building. And I am with Brian today. Snorkitty. And we have some very, very nice Dover traction elevators to ride. This is what the lobby looks like. Surprised one of them isn't already here. This one. Want to push five? These things. You want to push one? ~350 feet per minute for 5 floors. We'll go switch to another one. I like the doors on these. Yep, it's the same one. Yep. Maybe only one of them's working. We'll go to 5 and see if we could switch. I love that Dover acceleration feel. Send this one down. See if we can get another one. There's Brian. Whoa. Coming down?
Yes.
Okay. Yep. Which floor?
First floor.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
Oh, I
like the elevator.
Okay. See you.
Have a good one. Give it a second, it should start going. There we go. I love how these run. These are phenomenal, Dovers. This one doubles as a service elevator. And we got this one, cool. We'll take this up and end it on the fifth floor. Easily some of my favorite Dover traction elevators in Fort Lauderdale. I love the way these things run. Coming down?